Named in honor of MTSU's Nobel Prize-winning alumnus, Dr. James M. Buchanan, the Buchanan Fellowship is the highest award given to an entering freshman at Middle Tennessee State University. Applications for the 2012 Buchanan Fellowship are due by December 1st, 2011. Find out more about the Buchanan Fellowship application process and the MTSU Honors College at mtsu.edu/honors.
My name is Layne Sanders, and I'm from Asheville, North Carolina. I chose MTSU mostly because I was looking for a horse program, and they have a really, really good one. I really enjoyed when I came and visited talking to the coach, and she was really, really nice, and I thought that it was going to be a really good fit for me. The atmosphere and the people here was also definitely one of my big pulls to come here. And then, of course, the Buchanan Scholarship helped a lot as well in making my decisions. So I looked at MTSU, I looked at Findlay University, and I looked at Lander University. I was definitely considering Findlay a lot because they have another really good horse program. It's also very expensive. So MTSU was definitely my top choices when I brought it down to a couple colleges. And I really, really liked it when I came and visited. And I really liked everybody here and everybody I talked to. It was definitely one that I thought would fit me well. I'm definitely focusing on the horse science and Spanish as my two double majors. I'm not really sure what I want to do with my Spanish yet. I know I want to travel to a lot of different Spanish-speaking countries. I've been to Honduras quite a few times, and I love it there. That's kind of what got me interested in the Spanish side of things. I ideally would love to have my own barn and ride and teach and train and do those kind of things with horses. So anything to do with horses is good with me. I know MTSU has a study abroad program, and I'm really interested in doing that at some point. I am really excited about it because I think it's a great opportunity while I'm here to go ahead and take that and go to a different country and study there. The atmosphere at the Honors College is great. I think that's probably my favorite part about the Honors College is just the fact that it's so small and friendly, and I feel like everybody kind of knows everybody. And it's nice having the personal relationship with the teachers and the students in the classroom as well. Since you're not in such a big classroom, you can really get to know everybody around you, really get to talk to your teachers, and I think you get a really good class and education out of that because you have that opportunity to be able to talk to your professor, and they know who you are, they know you on a name basis, first name basis, and they're always open if you need help for anything. I think it's so great. They have their office doors open anytime you need them. You can go and get help, you can talk to them, you can ask them any questions, and it's been really, really helpful to be able to do that. So I love it.